And that's the president. In light of reports of more demonstrations, I urge that there be no violence, no lawbreaking, and no vandalism of any kind. And he goes on to say that this is not what I stand for, and it is not what America stands for. I call on all Americans to help ease tensions and calm tempers.